So these are the remains of the buildings where the Jews and others would get undressed. And they'd head to this place. Bunker 2. So this is where they used to be gassed. Women and children. And everybody. Eerie. Looking at 100 or 200,000 people gassed here. To the memory of the men, women and children who fell victim to the Nazi genocide, here lie their ashes, may their soul rest in peace. I think this might be the place. This is, nothing grows here except grass. This is all ash. Like, it goes 10 feet deep. It's a field of ash. And because it's ash, nothing can take root. But right now we're looking at over a million people's ashes. And this is the other spot where bodies were just piled up and burnt. I just got a massive whiff of smoke again. Wow, this is all bodies and ash. Like, think about that. Okay, this must be it. This is the cement slab that was used for crushing up the bones. So when the bodies were burnt, and then they were brought over here and crushed up. on the cement slab right here. It's heavy.